It was just like love at first sight for the two of you, and you could see how nervous you guys were both. You guys are perfect for each other, and you balance each other out, and it's just so beautiful to see.
I opened the box and he said, you know, he said, I'm asking you to be my wife, and will you marry me? And then he goes, but this isn't the real ring. And he's like, but you can have this one too. And I was like, okay, well, I don't even care, but yes, okay.
My heart to you alone, you'll be my Valentine, till the end of time. Today I will show you how you've made my life complete, and I'll tell you here and now just how much you mean to me.
To live with you just as you are. You are my beloved and my best friend. I choose you above all others as my partner to share my life. I promise to stand with you in times of joy, turmoil, and grief. I promise to be completely present with you. I promise to make you laugh every day.
No longer shine. You'll always be mine. You'll always be my Valentine.
Michael, I want to live with you just as you are. You are my beloved and my best friend. You are my endless source of laughter, my best adventure buddy, and my inspiration to make the most out of every day. Your presence in my life brings me comfort and joy. You are home to me.
If I ever miss the chance to say, I'll tell you now today.
At the start is an empty box. You must put something in before you take anything out.
My joyful privilege to pronounce you married. And you may now seal the vows with a kiss. For the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Trezza.
You'll always be mine. You'll always be my Valentine. You are my Valentine.
Two great families coming together today. And I think when one side is gaining a duke and another side is gaining a buzz, that's a win right there. So I think it's fantastic. So.